the mosque closed every Friday, but you did the right thing. You stayed safe, and you did what the health experts suggested. So continue doing that. Keep wearing those masks. All right? There's a couple of people without masks here today. So, you know, that's your choice, but it's not recommended. They're all masks outside if you need them. The social distancing, it's not over yet, this terrible disease. So just, you know, do what they tell you and I think we'll all be okay. I think they changed the rule. A judge today may have changed the rule to let more people come into the religious institutions. So we're at 33% now. I think that's going to get even more. I think maybe in a couple of weeks, we'll have thousands of people here to bring Iman speak. So thank you for what you do. Thank you for being friends to the NYPD. You see there's a lot of protests out there. There's a lot of people that are against the police. They're against everything. But I know we have friends in the Pakistani community and in Pontiac Avenue and the people that worship at this mosque. So, Ian, thank you for letting me speak. And I'm glad to see my friends all back. Thank you very much.